We in the organizing committee, chaired by Sri Ramaswamy Iyer ji and Himanshu Thakkar ji, Ravi Agrawal, Manu Bhatnagar ji, Suresh Babu, and myself, we are extremely grateful to you all for making it convenient to come here and giving us your time. Because, you see, whatever we achieve at the end of the day on 27th, which will largely depend on what we as a group actually deliver. So it is your inputs, your contributions, your discussions, your experiences, your learnings, your lessons, they are going to be critical of what happens. So while, and as I mentioned, that there are no formal presentations, we are breaking into groups, coming back to plenary, going back to breakout groups, coming back to plenaries. So it is breaking, coming back, breaking, coming back. And that coming back and the plenaries will actually define the contours of what we are calling as India Charter for Rivers. And we are very hopeful that with your inputs, with your minds there, that charter would actually become a defining document. A defining document for the future of rivers in this country, for the future of this country, and not just for this country, maybe for the world. So that's a kind of objective that we have. And so what we are going to do is, we have got four places, and you may already be aware that each one of you has been designated to one group, and that group, we want to keep that as constant as possible. If you have really very strong urge to shift to another group for one breakout session, you may still do that. But we think that since you all are experts, you all know your rivers, so there is no aspect of river that you cannot address. So, but if still there is a request, we would be very happy to actually consider that. We have four groups: Kaveri, Narmada, Brahmaputra, and Satluj. I received a query: why not this river? Why not that river? And this country is blessed with so many rivers, and we had only four groups. So obviously, we had to have one from the south, one center, one east, and one north. And that is how these groups are. If you look at the program, we have this entire day of today is devoted to just one subject. Whereas other days, there will be different subjects, but today is very critical because we ourselves do not know our rivers. What is a river? We do not know. And we want collectively to understand by the end of the day today, if we can come out with a conference understanding of a river. As Himanshu ji says, he has tried to unravel this mystery. Himanshu ji ne bahut koshish ki hai, and you, I'm sure you all know Himanshu Thakkar ji and Sender. And he has tried to come out with some definition, and he says, I have failed. So let us prove to him that a defining a river is still possible. And let us try to do that by the end of the day today. So today we will be breaking out. Two places are right here, one on my right, one on my left. Aap dekh rahe hain, wahan par do groups baithenge. Kaveri and Narmada would be here. And Brahmaputra is in the boardroom. And Satluj is in the Sukur room, which is in the ground. There are facilitators. We will guide you. Prachi will facilitate. Will tell you where the Kaveri is. Kaveri is actually here. Chetna Nahata will be with the Brahmaputra group. Ritu Narvaria will also be with the Brahmaputra group. Neha Khandekarji, she will be also with the Kaveri group. And Shuchi with Narmada group. Devashish will be with Narmada group. And Piyush Mahapatra will be with Satluj group. So these people will actually take you where these can I request these people to please come here and maybe identify yourself so it is easy for others to know hum kiski baat kar rahe hain aur kyunki main aapko nahi pehchanta to aapko self introduction dena hoga prachi ji yeah please come yahan aa jaiye prachi ji आप प्राची हैं ओके आप कावेरी ग्रुप के साथ यहाँ रहेंगी चेतना जी आप ब्रह्मपुत्रा ग्रुप के साथ बोर्ड रूम में जाएंगी ठीक है नीतू आप ऋतु आप भी ब्रह्मपुत्रा ग्रुप के साथ वहाँ जाएंगी नेहा जी थैंक यू नेहा जी आप कावेरी ग्रुप के साथ यहाँ रहेंगी देवांशी एंड शुचि देवांशी आप नर्मदा के साथ यहाँ रहेंगी एंड पीयूष महापात्रा आप सतलुज ग्रुप के साथ आप सब लोगों को अपने ग्रुप शायद मालूम हैं कोई ऐसे हैं जिनको ग्रुप नहीं मालूम या कुछ ऐसे हैं पीपल हु हैव नॉट बीन एलोकेटेड अ ग्रुप या सो पीपल हु हैव नॉट बीन एलोकेटेड अ ग्रुप यू आर फ्री टू ज्वाइन विच एवर ग्रुप यू विश टू सो यू हैव अ चॉइस बट वंस हैविंग हैड मेड दैट चॉइस प्लीज़ डोंट चेंज दैट हाँ आप क्या आपने कुछ कहा हाँ आप जिसमें चाहें उसमें आप जाइए आप जिस ग्रुप में चाहें उसमें आप जा सकते हैं पर उसको बाद में मत बदलिएगा और आज के जो कन्वीनर्स हैं और कन्वीनर्स का जैसे हमने बताया था द रोल ऑफ कन्वीनर इज़ टू इंश्योर दैट योर डिस्कशन रिमेन्स फोकस्ड दैट एवरीबडी गेट्स टाइम टू स्पीक एंड दैट विद इन द लिमिटेड टाइम बिकॉज नाउ वी आर स्लाइटली डिलेड इट इज़ ऑलरेडी 11:45 एंड फर्स्ट सेशन विल एंड एट 1:15 So from 11:45 till 1:15, we have all this time to discuss, to understand our rivers and try to arrive at a definition of a river. Or even if not a definition, at least pointers which are identifying what is a river. We will then break for lunch at 1:15, then come back and that discussion will continue. We will break for tea and then we will have a plenary here. And I hope within these two sessions, we would have actually understood, at least got the contours of what we are talking about. So that is. Now, the four groups, the conveners, group A, which is Kaveri, I will be convening that group here. Group B, which is Narmada, is being convened by Mallika. Mallika ji, aap thoda khade ho jayenge? Haan. Mallika ji, she will be convening that. Group C, which is Brahmaputra, is Manshi. Manshi ji? Manshi Asher. Aap apne group ke saath usme. And Manu ji, Manu Bhatnagar ji. Manu ji? Sorry. Achha. Manu ji abhi aate honge. Manu ji jo hain, wo अपना सतलज ग्रुप को नीचे कन्वीन करेंगे कोशिश ये हमारी रहे कि बाय द एंड ऑफ द डे हम एक पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन लेके यहाँ आएँ जो कि प्लीनरी में सबसे वो करेंगे डिस्कस करेंगे और फिर हम एक उस पाएंगे ये जितने बच्चे हैं ये सब आपको उस पावर पॉइंट बनाने में आपको हेल्प करेंगे ये सब लोग सो आई थिंक यू ऑल नो योर ग्रुप्स please, now you can break and get to your groups. Thank you very much. अच्छा मनु जी ऑलरेडी वहाँ पहुँच चुके हैं इसलिए आप लोग सतलज ग्रुप नीचे सकुर रूम और जितनी जल्दी हम करेंगे उतनी जल्दी हम काम शुरू कर सकते हैं
Sunil Dubey ji.
Good afternoon. My name is Dr. Sunil Dubey. I'm from Rajasthan, Udaipur, Lake City, Udaipur. We
are starting right from ground zero. बिल्कुल हमें basis से समझना पड़ेगा कि river कहाँ से और तभी हम इसके संरक्षण के ऊपर विचार. आप लोग अपने विचार on what is the river, on defining the river. हमें dictionary की definition पता है. हमें पता है कि कोई भी बहती जितनी भी बहती स्ट्रीम्स हैं उनको हम रिवर का टैग देते हैं पर हमारी समझ में आपकी अंडरस्टैंडिंग मिक्स में बनी हुई है उसी पे ही मेरा काम है सो एज लॉन्ग एज द रिवर फ्लोज एज लॉन्ग एज द गंगा फ्लोज इट इज़ द गंगा द टाइम दैट इट डज नॉट फ्लो इट इज़ नॉट द गंगा आई कम फ्रॉम दिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द रिवर सो वी कैन वी
हैव can take each one up and have a discussion probably for a few minutes, maybe 10-15 minutes and then try and put some points together at the end of that. So maybe ancient cultures or whatever, some of you may be knowing more Akatari people. We can talk a little bit about that.
When you're saying the source of the forest and shall we complete around the
a small point this is what Professor Dhruvaji already told how to look at geology and tectonics and that is but natural we can't play any kind of role but what human beings are contributing through so-called developmental projects or methods or modes so that should also be included how this human encroachment.
Things in generic definition.
Now let us. So many ideas because we have so many ideas.
Let everybody speak. Later on, editing will start later.
Just one. Anyone who wishes to, maybe quickly, share the experience of this forenoon session. Just quickly. Some bad news. Please come and share.
Hello?
But sir, in short, brief.
Thank you,
Commander Sureshwar Sinha ji, he is, I would say, in the river movement, he is like Bhishma Pitama. There are very few people who have been working for rivers for this long. He is the first person to have gone to Supreme Court of India for Yamuna and Ganga. But the hard fact of life is that his case is even today, it is sub judice at the Supreme Court. It's one of the longest running cases in the Supreme Court for a river, please.
I'd ask permission to say this at the first plenary, but I'm glad I've got. हाँ, मैं कह रहा था कि मैं कुछ बात बताना चाह रहा था अपने workshops के पहले सभी को. I wanted to tell people because I think we have an attitudinal problem. People, we feel that we can do something for the river. River has so far been doing things for us, but we are now trying to do something for the river, and we are failing mightily. And in the process, it is my belief, and now the Japanese have also got a research paper on the rivers speaking back and talking. So what are the rivers saying? Nadiya kya kare hum logon ko? They are expressing their anger. And one of the present development is that one third of the Ganga, which is the Bhagirathi was actually the original Ganga river, one third of that has gone into the ground. And not an ordinary ground, it has gone into the magma level. It is not coming back. That much of water is not coming back. And it, the quantity wise, it is about 310 crore cubic meters. So I think it's what, 33 point something billion tons of water going down annually. And a similar process could happen to the Alaknanda, which has been dammed at the Srinagar. At Srinagar, there's a new dam. The process hasn't started because they haven't yet filled up the reservoir. But the reason for that, technical reason, is of course that it is sedimentary rock structure in the Himalayas, which is highly porous. And because of that porosity, water is not contained in the reservoir, it goes right down. And if it happens to the Alaknanda, then God help us, because then the amount goes up to 810 crore cubic meters, or more than 8 billion tons of water annually. And the Ganga basin will be without lean season water. Only it will become a monsoonal river, and it will not be a glacier-fed permanent river, which we have all lived by and loved and worshipped. So just be careful. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for raising this strong word of caution. You see, this meeting together was not part of the plan. I'm sorry to have got you here. The plan is that we go back to the breakout groups. The reason why I requested you here is that, yes, we are all grappling. This forenoon session, every group, I've spoken to each one of you, every group has grappled. And I think that underlines the complexity of the issue. By the end of the day, we really want that we come out with some kind of a definition. But if we fail, then we should not be afraid to fail. Now we have another hour and so before we actually come back and we have the plenary on this. So my request is to all the conveners that let us now try to अभी तक हम चीज को जो है बढ़ा रहे थे अब थोड़ा समेटें and let us try to come up to some consensus and then have my request to all the facilitators, all the reporters is I hope you are taking notes and तो अब आने वाले एक डेढ़ घंटे में आप एक घंटा और ये ले लीजिए और बाकी आधा घंटे में प्लीज़ अपना कंसेंसस करके एंड देन लेट अस अराइव एट समथिंग दैट वी विल प्रेजेंट हेयर. मैंने तो इस एक ग्रुप में था एंड मैं खुद ही आई एम बैफल्ड कि ये अब आगे का काम कैसे होगा क्या होगा. आई नो यू ऑल आर इन द सेम बोट बट दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज दैट we are in different boats, but we are in boats. And fortunately, at least अभी तक इतना पानी है गंगा में कि हम बोट में हैं. ऐसा नहीं है कि बोट बिल्कुल फंस गई है, पर वो स्थिति भी जैसे कमांडर सुरेश्वर सिन्हा जी ने कहा कि वो स्थिति आनी बहुत दूर नहीं है. जबकि बोट तो होगी, पर बोट एक जगह अटकी रहेगी क्योंकि उसको नीचे ले जाने के लिए उसमें पानी नहीं होगा. हाँ बस वहीं अब धीरे धीरे दलदल भी ख़त्म हो जाएगा. एनीवे आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल आप सब लोग बड़े बढ़िया. और नाउ एक पब्लिकेशन और था जो कि कल तक प्रोड्यूस नहीं हो पाया था, वो आ गया है, माई रिवर जर्नी. आप में से बहुत लोगों ने उसको कंट्रीब्यूट किया है, करीब 49 लोगों का अपनी आप बीती है नदियों को लेके. वो एक पब्लिकेशन तैयार होकर आ गया है, वो हम एक इंडिविजुअल को हर एक को पहुँचा देंगे. जब आप अपने ग्रुप्स में बैठिए वहीं आपको एक एक कौन पहुंचा देंगे. हाँ बताइए. हाँ
what are the ingredients and how we are going to move forward.
Okay.
And with that focus, I think we will be able to...
I got your point. You see, let me... I got your point. I think a lot of these issues will also come up again in plenary. But the reason why this has remained purposeless this morning, there is a purpose behind that, to keep everybody purposeless. But at the end of the day, you see, as I mentioned, that we want this conference to come up with a final document to be called as India Charter for Rivers. And what we are doing today, in many ways, will form a major part of chapter one of that document. So you are actually working, you are working in these groups to feed into that document. So our wish is, now whether that wish is fulfilled or not, we are not bothered. But our wish is that by the end of the day today, we have a consensus on consensus definition on river. Now, it could be a definition, it could be a bulleted points, it could be a paragraph or two, or whatever. So, and that is the reason why we have kept it very close. Although there were some directions which were given in the agenda, where we had said that traditional rivers or this or that or all that. But I think there was a purpose behind keeping all this purposeless. But in this, now the ensuing, this coming session, let us try to become more purposeful, more directional, so that we have something to present. If some groups comes up and says, we have nothing to present, we had nothing, we could not arrive on any consensus, so be it, no problem. But if you are able to come back to the plenary with a well-defined good consensus, wonderful. You see, and I'll not speak anymore because I will speak later. Thank you. So we break again, we go back to those groups, and we try to finish the job by the tea time. Thank you very much.